if another person's insurance company calls you, that's a big red flag right away.
Right.
Put up the X and probably don't talk to them until you talk to an attorney.
I'll let Russ handle this, but you're right. You do not have to cooperate with the other side. You have to cooperate with yours, but not the other side.
And the other side, it just makes you sick to your stomach. They will call and nice you to death and act like they are closer to you than your grandmother. And the whole time they're looking for any angle they can to cut your claim or pay you pennies on the dollar of what your claim is worth. General rule of thumb, if they're calling you, hang up the phone, call an attorney. That's simple. It doesn't matter. If somebody calls me and says, well, hey, an insurance company, I'm trying to settle the case on my own. You know, I'd like to come and talk to you, but I'm going to try to settle on my own. I'm like, hey, not a problem. Do me a favor. When they make you an offer and you want to throw up, call me and I will confirm to you it's a horrible offer. And then we will get to work on resolving your claim. If it is a good offer, I'll tell you that and you can move on and do it. But that's very rare.
Yeah. So, I mean, any good lawyer worth his or her salt is, you know, they're going to tell you whether there's a legitimate claim or not, or in whether it's a good offer. Mm-hmm. We're certainly not going to get involved in a case where there's already been a good offer and then we can't get them anymore. But just like Russ said, typically the offers, you know, what they're trying to do, the adjuster's job is to get you to settle for as little as possible. That's what, I mean,
that's their job.
They're just doing their job.
And
that's what they do.
You don't want them to do their job.
Right.